Start. Started. Starting. To talk. While doing this dance. Is like opening a front loading washing machine while doing a load of typewriters. The first time. I performed this dance. It was four and a half minutes long. Grateful Dead. Uncle John's band. The next time it was 55 minutes long. And in silence. The first time I started talking while doing this dance, it was in France as a lecture form, and I found I liked the fact that I could not. Remember this? Keep track of my dancing while talking. And vice versa. I was making this dance. I went on a holiday and continued to practice standing on a dune facing the sea. One day, a ranger appeared on my right. No matter what he did, he could not get his horse to pass me. As time would have it, I became too facile at dancing and talking at the same time and endeavored to add yet another element. Hey. Mr. Preble called from Aberdeen. B. Corky met me at the airport. And on the way into town, A. asked me if I would accept that B. forewarned me I might not. A. the Distinguished Alumnus Award at my high school. B. an audience at my lecture. A. I forget. B. On the contrary, A. I accepted. B. A. B. A. And set about to write graduation speech. Remember this? And asked my friends, what shall I tell B? On the contrary, the crowd was stuffed to overflowing. A. Tell the men they're doing fine. And tell the women all your secrets. B. They laughed uproariously at everything I said. I withdrew. A. My problem was how perform this dance when I thought it improper to receive an award in bare feet. B. I did not want them to think I was Jerry Lewis of modern dance. A. So I performed in 4-inch wedgies. Stop. Stopping. Stopped.